'Cause we don't need another pretty boy singing pretty songs. Fake country boys do the country outlaw. Another hacker, old Johnny Cash, somebody chewing back with him ass. I need a bitch. I need a savior. How about y'all? Guys, today I'm going to teach you how to play Can I Get an Outlaw by Luke Combs. I'm doing this in my garage. I just got this card table set up. Me and the boys are going to play poker tonight. So figured I'd teach y'all a quick one real quick. Here's the chords you'll need tonight. Okay, get close. A G. I'm going to lock these two fingers in on the bottom two strings of the third, middle finger top string, point finger fifth string for your G right there. C add 9, which is the same. Keep these two fingers locked in. Fifth string this time, and fourth string of the second fret. And I like to mute this top string with the tip of my middle finger, but you don't have to. You'll need to know a D. Lift that pinky up. Keep this finger on the second string. Middle finger goes to the bottom string of the second. Point finger, third string right here of the second for your D. You're supposed to strum the bottom four, but if you strum all of them on these country songs, it really doesn't make a difference. A minor, which is, you'll use this pre-chorus, but point finger, second string of the first fret, middle and index on the fourth and third string of the second fret, A minor. And that's the chord you'll need to know for the song. So it repeats a D, C, it repeats that over and over for the course of the song. You're only going to use that A minor for the pre-chorus. So let's just go over. How's that song start off? Days is all on the oh, yeah. Back in the day, it was a six string, back six string. And that was coming. That way, country steel. Just let that G ring out. Repeating that E, C, G, D, C, G. Giving that D two rounds instead of one round like the D and the C. And then the pre-chorus is, these days it's all wanna be singing someone else's song. So you're gonna go A minor and G on the pre-chorus. These days it's all wanna be singing somebody this song. Everybody's doing the same damn thing, then go back to the G. So, everybody's doing the same damn thing. Where have the rebels gone? Everybody's doing the same damn thing. Where have the rebels gone? Now you gotta start back over to that D, C, G. We don't need nothing pretty boys singing pretty songs. Those country boys. C and G. That's Can I Get an Outlaw by Luke Combs in the garage. Sorry about the lighting. I was like, I need to make a video while I got the lights on. The little buck I killed in the backwoods back there behind the house. Got the poker table set up. We're going to play wild card games, man. We play like all Hold'em style bass, like Omaha, Jack's Wild, Dealer's Choice, man. Mexican Sweat, Pakistan, like we got all these crazy wild card games that we play. But yeah, that's Can I Get an Outlaw by Luke Combs. Kind of showing you a little bit about myself. You see the U.S.